Hi guys, so in this section we will discuss about meta element. So meta element will provide extra information about website, like which language, about what this website, like what information is giving. So give this extra information to search engine when somebody is searching on that. So things are defined in meta element will be used by search engine. Okay. So, and it will be always part of head section because it's not visible to anybody. If you like, I define this meta.html file and I not define any body, we load this. Okay, nothing will be there on this thing. So it's mainly used by search engine to identify the application. See, so I search BBC here. Okay, so I'll show you first. So there are different elements are there, like name called description and content. So the name is description and we provide the content about website, what is about, like this is about fruits or something. So if you search anything like BBC on Google search engine, see that this breaking news, sport TV, this all are defined in BBC metadata. So this information will come here. Okay, now you want to define language, content type, all these things come under metadata. Here is about around 100 plus properties are there which use as a metadata. Okay, so you can search on you can search and just get more information about meta element, but it's just an introduction about the meta element. Thank you.